Hey everybody, I'm Valerie with a great video and some hot Hollywood news. Kurt Russell in talks for Fast and Furious 7. Stick around after this.
Tell you my name.
Well, obviously you did, because I looked it up.
No, I definitely did not tell you my name.
Yeah, you did.
I think I would remember that.
Well, no offense, but you were pretty wasted the other night. I mean,
so was I. Can I get you guys some drinks?
Yeah, a Diet Coke, please.
Yeah, Coke.
Coke and a Diet Coke. I'll be right back to take your order.
All right, I had a few drinks the other night, so I may not have remembered telling you my first name. But I definitely did not tell you my last name.
I'm telling you.
Now, don't lie to me.
Hey.
Look, you don't know me, so I'm gonna let you off the hook this time. But trust me, in the future, you'll be much happier if you always tell me the truth.
Wait. I'll be happier?
Well, you don't think I could make you happy if I wanted to?
Kurt Russell is in negotiations for an unspecified role in the upcoming action sequel, Fast and Furious 7. Insiders claim the pass was offered to Denzel Washington before Kurt Russell entered talks, which likely means the character is an integral part of the story. Fast and Furious 7 comes to theaters July 11, 2014, and stars Vin Diesel, Paul Walker, Jason Statham, Ronda Rousey, and Kurt Russell. The film is directed by James Wan. That's all for today. Keep it tuned to our channel for all your trailers and movie news. See you next time.